I'm gonna chop this little.
Oh, I'm not gonna take it from you?
No.
Oh, well, I have a solution for that.
We don't have to do that.
Shut up, baby, you just killed someone.
Yeah. Now it's your turn, damn it.
I promise. I mean, I still want the toy, but I want the food too because I'm really, really hungry. So I'll eat the food and I'll play with my toy at the same time. If you please, just take me, please.
No, I can't do it. I'm sorry. I'm sleeping right now. Let me go back to resting.
No, I really, really want a Happy Meal. I really want a Happy Meal. Please, Chef BB.
Get out of my way.
I'm crying. I want a Happy Meal.
You want me to explain why I hate you?
Yeah, I don't understand.
I thought it was pretty clear, but I'll sit and explain to you why I hate you. I hate you because you're an annoying little brat. All you do is come in the kitchen, bother me while I'm cooking, and then you bring your toys in there like I want to play with you, but I'm not a child. I don't have time for that. I have to wash dishes, and all you do is make messes in the kitchen. And the reason I hate you the most, Junior, is because you exist. Well, now, why would God even create a little bastard like you? Please tell me. In this beautiful universe, he could create anything else. But it's okay. I'm gonna take you out of this universe. Any last words, Junior?
Any last words?
Any last words?
Well, Chef BB, I just don't want you to kill me.
Well, it's too late.
Please don't kill me.
Let's get ready.